growing up, I didn't realize the kind of impact my mother was making on the world, on civil rights in this country, because she was my mother. I think the most important thing my mother taught me was to be prepared, do your homework. If there's something you want to do, find out all you can about it. Don't figure that just because you don't see a role model for something you want to do, that you can't still try to be that. She was always a role model for me, and for so many others.